this thing will change depending on where I am. It's also a virtual reality port right here. In case I want to do some VR games.
So, yeah, just sort of demo it a little bit. Connect the headset into the headset bay over here and load a game up, and it does the VR as well. So,
it's in here, put the headset on. Right now, my view here. And it'll appear on the center screen. I couldn't get it to the other three screens or have to mirror the audio with it, but it works pretty good considering. I'm not gonna sit here and play this, but being able to do this in all like three screens is still pretty badass. And that just is it with the keypad here. So just go to the VR section here, or the racing section, or meme, or anything else here that I want to throw on here. And these are all set to triple screen, all the PC and me stuff. Dirt Rally. Dirt Rally 2. Showdown. Patty Racing Grid. Cars. Cars 2. The crew.
E3.
Ride. And I want to go into some of the arcade stuff. The arcade stuff I want here. Maybe some initial D. Maybe some Mario Kart. DX. Some Run. And then, of course, some of the older stuff as well. Main racing type of stuff here. Cruising USA.
exit system.
Pretty cool setup. If anybody has any questions, just shoot me a question. Thank you.